popular 80-year-old neighborhood ice cream vendor is recovering after being robbed in East Oakland. It happened this week in the Fruitvale neighborhood. He says the armed robbers took $120. So far, no arrests. A grassroots effort has already generated thousands of dollars online to help him.